Want to learn FigJam in 5 minutes? Let's go. First thing you see when you open up a FigJam file is that you can actually use some of the predefined templates. So many different versions that you can use, so they have quite a lot of templates, to be honest. It can genuinely depend on what you want to create. FigJam is really great for interaction, working together, collaboration, any type of workshop you're looking for. FigJam is really good at facilitating that type of meeting or scenario. The first thing you want to do is either find something that you want to do predefined, and if you click it, it'll open up straight away and you can use it straight away. It's really easy to do. Or if you wanted to create your own workshop, you can do that as well. So multiple things you can do. These right down here are your tools. So you have, you know, your pens, you can draw in this as well. You can choose your shapes, you can change your colors, you can use your sticky notes. You can also change your colors of your sticky notes, so you can access different type of sticky notes depending on who wants to put them in. You can also add in text. You can link different things together, whether that's a sticky note or a shape. You can add sections as well. You can also stamp, which is really fun. You just hit stamps everywhere. And you can also find some stickers as well that you would like to use. So some stickers I've used recently are these, so working in progress. You can pull them, you can make them big. So let's say you wanted to create a workshop. You can either drag in different shapes, so we can add in a square, we can make this massive if we wanted to. We could change the color of this, so we change the filter of this. We can also write in this if we wanted to. Whoops, my name. So we can write in it as well. So in the past, I've used FigJam for things like sitemaps. So this is a sitemap I've created recently for my personal page. This is just the footer section. So I have the overall section, which I'll pull in as well, which is this bit. And again, you can see that it's all done with joined up together. I can have my resources section, and this just makes it easier for me to communicate what was going on my website. So I use FigJam in order to do that. But again, you can use FigJam for pretty much anything and everything. If you wanted to, you can add in some stamps to be like, cool, this is great. So if you're ever making like a retrospective meeting, FigJam is the perfect place to do that. And that's it. I hope you found this video helpful and useful. If there's any questions you have, then please let me know in the comments below. I also offer one-on-one mentoring sessions over on my Superpeer. Again, if that's something you're interested in, there's a link in the description below. And I also have a newsletter called Handover, where I send out UX-related content every single month. Again, there's a link in the description below. And until next time, bye!